It's Good Soup Week. Welcome to the best potato soup recipe you will ever try.
Peel and dice 6 or 7 russet potatoes. Dice 1 large yellow onion. Give your potatoes a quick shower, then add them to a large pot of water. Add some salt, because you know, flavor. Bring to a boil and let them cook until they're fork tender. This will take about 20 minutes. When they're ready, scoop out 5 cups of the potato water and set it aside. Then drain the rest. Pour a half a cup of olive oil in your soup pot, then add your diced yellow onion. Cook until it's translucent and then sprinkle in a half a cup of flour. Stir and cook for a few minutes. Then once you've cooked out that raw flour taste, pour the potato water back in that you've been saving for such a time as this. Use a flat bottom utensil to scrape all that good stuff from the bottom of your pan. This is called deglazing. Look at you doing chefy stuff. Time to add your little spuddies back in, and of course, 2 cups of heavy cream. Or milk is fine too. Now for the good part. Add 1.5 cups of sour cream. Cook and stir until everything is hot, then add a couple cups of grated white cheddar and 3 cups of bacon bits, cause yum. Then add some chopped green onions. Now for the Spice Girls. Add some onion powder, beau monde if you'd like, some salt, and of course pepper. Continue to stir while your soup comes to a boil. The boiling point is that magic moment when your soup will thicken and all will be right with the world. Cause you know, comfort food.
Now it's time to close up with those Hallmark Christmas movies, your blanket, and your potato soup. You're welcome.